I've come to fetch you, my lady. We've taken Lady Edith to the Crawley house in the village.
What's happened?
She got injured. Her leg caught in a mousetrap.
Oh dear, Mr. Mosley. Take me there at once. Ooh, that tickles. My darling, eat it.
I'll be okay. Just had a minor mishap.
I didn't know what to do, so I had Mosley bring her here.
Quite right. Mama would have fainted if she'd seen her with a leg in that thing. As for Papa, ay, ay, ay.
Are you feeling strong enough to come home? Can you hear me? Can you hear me?
Yes, I can hear you. It's not my hearing that's been affected. It's just my leg. I think I can manage.
Lean on me. Lean on me.
Thank you so much for this. Ooh, ouch, ouch. Ouch, 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 ouch. Gadsooks, that smarts.
Easy, easy. There we go. Just out the door here.
Oh no, she's fallen! This is too awful for any words. Do something!
Here we go. You're gonna be just fine. Here we go.
Ouch!
Here we go.
Ouch, ouch, ouch! No, I want to stay. Ouch!
Oh, she's fallen again. Do something! Here we go.
I disobeyed you. I should have never have been playing with a mousetrap.
Yes, but of course, I blame Mosley. We had none of this, none of it, until he set foot in this box. We should never have had those mousetraps in the house. That mole leaves tonight.
If you punish Mosley, I'll never speak to you again, never!
I don't believe this is Mosley's fault, truly, Papa.
Blame me.
I do blame you.
If I find tomorrow that Mr. Mosley is missing, I'll scurry away from this rat hole, I warn you!
Oh dear, eat it. And where would you go?
Well, I can't think now, but I'll find some other cardboard box in some back alley and you'll be sorry.
I hope you thanked Matthew properly for rescuing your sister from the mousetrap.
I got them to give him some cheese.
That's not quite what I meant.
And he asked me to marry him.
Heavens! What kind of cheese was it?
I'm serious. He proposed to me.
Oh, crumbs! Have you given him an answer?
Only that I'd think about it.
Ooh! Do you want to marry him?
I know you want me to marry him.
Do you love Matthew?
Yes, I think perhaps I do. I think I may have loved that rat for much longer than I knew.
Ay, ay, ay! Oh, crumbs!
I'm so happy.
Woo! Darling Harry. There, there now. Yes, I'm so happy for you. Yes.
Now join us in the parlor for a little sing-along. Here we go.
The Lord looked down from his window in the sky. Said, I created man, but they don't remember why. Nothing but fighting since creation days. I send a little water and I'll wash them all away. The Lord came down to look around the spell. There was Mr. Noah behaving mighty well. That is the reason why scriptures record that Noah found grace in the eyes of the Lord. Noah found grace in the eyes of the Lord. Noah found grace in the eyes of the Lord. Noah found grace in the eyes of the Lord. And he landed high and dry. Oh, Noah said, there she is, Lord. The Lord said, Noah, it's time to get aboard. Take up the creature, a he and a she. And of course, Mrs. Noah and your whole family. Noah said, Lord, getting mighty dark. The Lord said, Noah, get those creatures on that ark. Noah said, Lord, it's beginning to pour. And the Lord said, Noah, hurry up and shut the door. Noah found grace in the eyes of the Lord. Noah found grace in the eyes of the Lord. Noah found grace in the eyes of the Lord. And he landed high and dry. Noah said, Lord, it's getting mighty dry. The Lord said, Noah, see my rainbow in the sky. Take up the creature and people the earth. But to be sure you're not more trouble than you're worth. Noah found grace in the eyes of the Lord. Noah found grace in the eyes of the Lord. Noah found grace in the eyes of the Lord.
And he landed high and dry. Frog went a-courtin' and he did ride. Frog went a-courtin' and he did ride. Sword and pistol by his side. Went upon his high horse set. Went upon his high horse set. His boots they shone as black as jet.
Without my Uncle Rat's consent. Without my Uncle Rat's consent, I would marry the president.